take one thing, because we have to start small. So let's take one course and look at how you design it. What is anatomy? What is ecology? What is history? What are you going to investigate? And then take a look at, enacting, how enact a moment of that. So there's the teaching, and I love the word enactment. The teaching is enactment. It should be about, being in the action. And of course, action is a moral word. It has the imperative of making a difference. So your teaching is, and I talk about it this way, it's setting up and facilitating students' performance. It's not about giving a lecture. It's about how did you choreograph the space? How did you set it up? And then the results, the ongoing assessment, not the exam results. So we play with the three of those in order to give a very robust notion of design, let's say. So and that includes the spatial design.